I think mostly I just coaches have been on me a lot about just staying disciplined, and I think I, for the most part, I stayed disciplined. I was talking to myself while the ball was coming towards me, like, stay disciplined on your shot. I haven't been real disciplined on my shot this year. I've been inconsistent with the part of disciplining, and that's why my shot has been inconsistent. So I think for the most part, that's what the key to that, my shooting today.